Hey, what's up, guys? Jerry here, aka Barnacles, and I am one in a million. Now, the reason I decided to join the Folding at Home project is simple. I wanted to honor the memory of all the loved ones that I've lost to cancer over the years. That includes just last year losing one of my best friends, Jason Lawhead, and it happened so quickly that I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye. And then before that, I had to hold my mother's hand while she took her last breath after a two-year-long brutal struggle with renal cancer. And then before that, it was my grandfather who passed away after leukemia after a two-year battle with prostate cancer. And they said that he beat it. But then a couple months later, there's the leukemia. Now, the bottom line is the only way we're gonna find cures for diseases like cancer and others like it is to get the right information into the right and smart people's hands. That's where Folding at Home comes in. It allows you to use the spare cycles on your computer when you're not doing anything to simulate this protein folding like what is going on behind me. And it helps the scientists better understand how the diseases occur in the first place, and it helps them develop treatments and ultimately a cure for these terrible diseases. So it's nothing but a win-win. So guys, please download the app and you can become one in a million, or 2 million, or 3 million, or hopefully 100 million, and we just cure this thing. I just want it cured. Cancer sucks.